Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1270. Today we have a 4 vs 4 tornado battle request that was sent in on the forums by Super8 Robot G6. This battle also a rematch of 1152 with some slight modifications. This time Team Super8 consists of, well, Dio, Brando, Sakuya, Kenshiro, and Meteor. They'll be battling Team KOF, consisting of Iori, Psychopath Kyo, God, Rugal, and K-Dash on the KOF 98 USA Blood Rain remix of the warp stage here, I guess. If I can read through my notes fast enough. Let's see what happens to this tornado battle. And wow, the Psychopath Kyo and Kurt Cobain imprints there. This one's gonna be crazy to see the least. Starting off with, wow, massive beatdown from Super 8. He's putting a hurt on Iori, what, K-Dash, and the others. Let's see, this one's bad news. Damn, that's it. A record beatdown there. These characters, not a single one on Team Super 8 went down. Let's see if they can bounce back here. And wow, massive damage, Team Super 8. I think they're going to get the easy win here today. No third round. Perhaps Meteor Brando takes some damage. The definite ace, perhaps. Looks like Dio Brando gets out of it. Kenshiro even gets some massive damage in here. There goes Iori. Dio. He's KO. Who is hanging on for Team KOF? Nobody now. They're all defeated. And wow, nobody on Team Super 8 went down in either round. An impressive victory here today. And I certainly hope, well, after eventually one of these characters will declare a victory. There we go. I certainly hope everyone enjoyed this Random Mugen Battle. Up next, it's World Request 1271. And that one is coming soon.